Welcome back, everybody, and it's time for some more Baldur's Gate, and today we're going to go and assault the rest of the Goblin Camp, or what's left of it, since we, quote-unquote, disbanded the leadership. We got some lovely companions coming with us, so let's go ahead and get ourselves started.
Seems powerful. What can it do once it's extracted?
Nothing good can come of it unless it is contained. Why?
It might be useful. Who knows?
Oh, Astarion.
Keep going.
Joining us for the first time, my name is Angel. This is Gaming with Angels, and you might want to go back a few episodes, otherwise you're going to have some spoilers coming your way. And today we're going to be here in Baldur's Gate, and since we disbanded the goblin leadership, we are going to finish disbanding the rest of the goblins so that our tieflings can travel safely. Now, if I can remember which way I need to go, that would be even better.
Thank you.
All's well, I hope.
Of course. Unless something's the matter.
No. I just wanted to see how you felt after the night we spent together. When we talked and kissed.
That night meant a lot to me, and I really hope that there is more to come.
I hope so, too. Though I'm not sure what kind of courtship we'll be afforded, given all that we're facing. But if you want to see where this goes, I do as well.
Okay. Well, you seem intrigued when Halson mentioned dark Jestakars before.
Of course. We need every advantage we can grasp, and this dark Justicia stronghold sounds like an opportunity to me. We should look for it. Perhaps they're still down there somewhere. But if not, who knows what they might have left behind for us to claim. Shao worshippers are nothing if not resourceful, I hear.
Uh-huh. You know what? Not gonna do it yet. So, you and I, we share something special, I think, and I want to talk about it.
Very serious of you. But go ahead.
How are you faring?
It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justicia. But perhaps I should be content with my lot. I'm already blessed to have you at my side, after all.
Okay, I want to talk about all that's happened to us.
Fine. What's on your mind?
And how am I holding up to your estimations now?
Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. You and I have shared some good times together, and it seems we have plenty in common.
Excellent. We killed those last time we were here.
Won't work.
What the hell? What's the point of having an advantage if you can't use it?
I speak, they burn. May it please, Mistra.
Path is interrupted. Path is... Son of a bitch. He's stuck where he's at. That sucks.
Torment.
I mean, that works.
These boots have seen everything.
Moving as twins now. Got it. I hate the fact that I have to go through this door because it's tunneled, which is very much a disadvantage.
On the way.
Something.
A rough tempest I will raise. In striking distance.
Again!
Dropped another one. Two. That works for me.
Blood follows me everywhere.
Shit, that was over half of his health. Works for me. Yeah, put your hands on Shadowheart again, and see what happens. Asshole. Big and ugly, just saying. Didn't work. Oh, it's good to have shields. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Swiftly now.
Right, Gail. Do it. Do the thing. Oh, you bastard. You suck.
Can't even catch my breath. Let's get this over with.
Yeah. That's what you get. Took out two of them. Better than nothing.
Moving. Something good here, I hope.
Video game if you don't, you know, loot the shit out of everything you come across. Only takes one good place shot. You threw a rock. You brought a rock to a knife fight. Gotcha. Damn. that wasn't very nice. Now all my people are on fire, and that is not okay.
Big old boy!
Let's go.
We need to move.
What's in here?
Oh, the amigo. Big old boy.
Lovely little peck me up.
She's so pretty.
Take two.
No choice but to keep going. No time for mercy.
Okay.
Battle of wits.
this?
Next.
Open up.
Get my beauty sleep soon. I may just get a tad malcontent.
Just a tad, Gail? Just a little bit. Just a tad discontent. You're not even injured. Because you're like super squishy compared to the rest of us, so... Two of us are wearing dresses, and you're still squishier than us. I want you to think about that for a second. And here comes the next round.
This way.
Hit that one. Be nice.
Sounds like fun. Yes, here.
That sucks.
To it.
Got to move.
Shit. I have two left. The little lookout who isn't doing anything. And little priesty cleric goblin. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to decide what to actually do. I don't know what the hell the deal is
Can't
with the lookout.
Down.
I think it's blind. Fuck! At the point of, why won't you just die?
Don't linger.
Just saying. Seriously, just freaking die already. Nobody gives a shit about your armor of Agapus. Gail, finish that for me, please. Jeez.
Keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
That's freaking awesome. I think I'm just, yeah. Now, you'll excuse me. I was in the middle of looting things. Also, the little priest that had his fun last session before that, Aegis left. He's like, yeah, I'm not going to be part of this. Except for there's one more, and I have no idea where they're at.
Outmaneuver them.
Oh, okay, there they are.
What should I do? Onward. Something good here, I hope.
Oh, it's just beyond that wall. Okay.
Oh, no.
Is it the spider down there?
If I don't get my beauty sleep soon, I may just get a tad malcontent.
Ouch. Booyah. That's so funny. It's funny to me because I'm from the era of Booyah, and I know what it actually means. I don't want to go play with the orb.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet!
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them.
Huh. So, I'm got a kind of a debate here, but I'm going to go with, how'd you land yourself in that cage, dumbass?
Because I'm loyal to Maglubiet. Because I ain't having my head turned by some upstart god.
Huh. I'm assuming you mean the Absolute.
Yeah. My old tribe's fallen for this shite. Traitorous bastards. The Great Absolute brings us together. Drow and gnolls and goblins all braiding one another's hair. It's a load of shite.
Oh boy. So, you don't like your people mixing with outsiders?
Talking to you, ain't I? I just don't believe in all this togetherness and chumminess. Ain't natural. It won't last. They'll be tearing into each other soon enough. Sod 'em all. I'll wait it out in air, praying to a real god.
Shit. How much bonus do I need? Okay. You know what? That's fine. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it.
Should be easy.
Yep. Easy as they come without a cheat code.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Look at where the Absolute's love gotten. Good! Thanks for breaking me out. Gonna find me a new tribe. One that appreciates the old ways.
Good luck, bro.
What path lies before me? What's hiding here?
Oop, time to destroy another drum. Because we need him totally calling all his friends. That works.
Let's light them up.
Hell are you? Asterion. Go bite one of them or something.
With pleasure.
Close enough. I'll take it. Stuck in
and move.
Fire. I don't see anything on fire.
I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon. Never wanted the easy path.
Well, hello.
Hello.
Easy.
Shit. All right. Please tell me that was enough. Please tell me that was enough. Oh, thank God.
Let's move.
Yep. Buddy. So for this video, this is literally all the time we're gonna have is to do nothing but clear out this goblin camp today. So there's not gonna really be a whole lot of like extra cutscenes today or anything like that. that is big and ugly over there to my left, and...
You've set foot in a restricted area. A swift exit may be in order.
Yep, just gonna kill it.
Make it hurt.
No! Fuck! Holy shit, that was a hell of a hit. Gale, shoot it! Shoot it now! Good shooting. Are you fucking kidding me? That's what you get for trying to dodge.
Talk to me.
Fine.
Your time has come.
What the fuck?
Take your heal.
Staring. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Good job getting up. Good job. Yep, there it is. That was a lot of goblin Palma. Not a very good bodyguard of the High Priestess, because we killed that long time ago. Not what I meant to do. Ew.
What's inside?
Could be useful. Okay, most of the pages in this age journal have been hastily torn out, perhaps for kindling. Thus, the interlocking circles will bring the full moons to match the stars while casting darkness where it belongs at the bottom. That chasm to the Underdark will stay sealed. I confess that design is not foolproof to outsiders, but I had to sacrifice complexity for material resilience. I've always wondered why Saloon took me from the Hall of Wonders to serve at its temple as a priestess. Perhaps this was the reason. Yeah, this is like definitely one of the next things that we have to do is find that undercity carriage thing.
Interlocking circles with moons and stars. This must be the seal mentioned in that journal.
Better take a closer look.
All right, we got some wheels on the walls here. Wheels on the bus might go round and round. So let's see if we can get these wheels to turn these seals. Okay, I'm trying to remember how to do this, and I'm pretty sure that those four dark dots need to be at the bottom. Which is fine. I need you guys to get off of this damn thing. There we go.
Seems simple enough.
There we go. That should do it.
This goes very far down. We'll have to go in to see the bottom.
Okay. I can get to a point here where I can save.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
Okay, so nothing yet, which is fine. I love how the mods just work.
Depth to the shadows. I don't care what others say about the Underdark. It's beautiful down here.
I've spent long enough in the dark. It gets old.
Fair. Okay, back to camp. Alright, folks, so this is what we're gonna do. We are actually gonna call it. When we come back next week, we'll talk to everybody and then we'll go back to the Underdark and continue on that journey. I do appreciate all of you watching. That just took a little bit longer than I expected it to because, well, the goblins decided to roll and succeed, and that shit sucks. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Angel. This is Gaming with Angels. Happy Wednesday. See you tomorrow for Natal Plays on Thursdays.